Thank you. God. This is the end of the line. God, if you're there, I just want to say one...
Oh, this guy got crushed. Rough. Well, anyway, if you're hearing this, I'm already gone. Not gone like this guy. I mean, I've escaped. I've left these messages to encourage you. There is hope. There are others out there. And I'm going to find them. It all started one night when I saw a face in the monitor in my cell. It was there for just a fraction of a second before it disappeared into the noise. But I saw it, even though the aliens were jamming the signal. You see that structure on the asteroid over there? Looks kind of like an ancient temple. That's where I built my escape pod. I've got a radio transceiver stashed there too, and I've been saving food pellets. Good luck. Maybe I'll see you after this is all over. Did you ever watch Star Voyager? Probably not. It ran for half a season on Fox before being unjustly cancelled. I started an online petition about it, but then I got abducted by aliens. Is that ironic? Anyway, this place reminds me of that episode in the asteroid field. I wonder if the aliens even keep an eye on me. As long as I'm alive and making the weird knickknacks and things, they don't care. I could be down here having a party. Do they even know what a party is? Thank you.
Thank you. Anderson.
A lot of time to just think, being alone so much. I wondered about my job back on Earth. I was an industrial designer. I tested and designed paper towel dispensers mainly. I was just 4 months away from taking the licensing exam so I could be a professional paper towel dispenser designer. I don't even know what will come after this. Will I ever go home? Will I ever see my parents again? Or do something like watch Star Voyager? I can't think about all that now.
No.
We'll be right back. Thank you.